Well, nice red and blue shirts. Now, when we come back, I'll let you know how the weather's going to shape up for tonight and tomorrow. Stay tuned. You're watching News 10 at 6 on WTHI with coverage you can count on.